guys, this is Felsa Marie, aka FMH Artworks, and today I'm going to be sharing my upcycling project. So I'm going to transform these secondhand 212 vases into a classy and elegant black and gold design using acrylic paint and gold leaf. Now I'm painting the vase with black acrylic paint using paintbrush and a sponge. I love to use the sponge because it gives a matte finish. In this part, I'm making sure that everything is fully covered with acrylic black paint. Now I'm done with the first vase and it's time to do the second one. So for this second vase, I just did exactly the same process like what I've done with the first one. And now the two of them are fully covered with acrylic black paint, and the next step is to apply our liquid gold leaf. In this part, I am using a liquid gold leaf, as you can see in your screen. I want to create a simple yet elegant look on these vases. I have the design already in my mind and I want to be creative as much as I can. So let's see. So since I love the black and gold combination, I'm pretty sure that it will be amazing. So far so good really, and I'm loving the look of this vase now. What do you think, guys? So now it's time to do the second vase. It's just so amazing how you can transform these old vases into the design that suits your taste. And what I love about using acrylic paint and liquid gold leaf is that they are so fast to dry. So I guess I'm almost done and I'm just doing my finishing touches. To be fair, I just love this minimalist abstract design on these vases. I can't wait to add these two beauties in my interior design with the black twigs on them. So after painting them, I'm gonna let them dry, and once they are completely dried, I'm ready to style. So I guess I'm done and I'm very satisfied with the new look. Ooh, look at them, they look so gorgeous. What do you think, guys? Do you like it? And if you like this video, guys, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope everyone is doing well, and please stay safe and don't forget to smile. Bye.